It's round one of the ADAC GT Masters.
GT Sport is in general a highlight. The target was for sure to bring Lucky into GT Masters and to learn in the first season as much as possible.
Everything is closer from the quali during the race, and they will race much harder.
We had a lot of fights. I think in each race we were bumper to bumper, door to door. Sometimes maybe a bit too much, like we have seen on some other races, but this is part of the game. We try to race hard, we try to race fair, but at the end of the day, we try to get the best result for ourselves.
My highlight was definitely Zandvoort. From the pace to our best race, but at the end we had no luck.
One of the biggest matches we have as a brand with Mannfilter, the yellow-green Mannfilter in motorsports, is that teams in motorsports are aiming for the highest quality, for performance, and we are not afraid of the challenge and the competition in the market or in the field.
It's race two of the weekend.
Lucky had a fantastic stint in the end. He brought our car up to P7 in this hard field. It's a great result for us.
I would say every start on the GT Masters was a highlight for me, because every start was really hard to gain the positions. It was not always easy to gain the positions on P23, so you need to fight always.
Yeah, our youngster Lucky Drefts made a fantastic job at the end. He managed well, finished P9, so we are quite happy with that.
And we are racing, and we've got a spinner. We've also lost Christopher Harter, and he is in the Monoplace by Land Audi.
Yeah, it was so nice to see so many fans here. Always a good feeling when you see some yellow-green people.
Yeah, well, my highlight was definitely at Hockenheim. First of all, I mean, I like Hockenheim, and also I think we had a very strong performance there. No, we were not the luckiest with the tire puncture, but we showed some good pace.
We both had a hard season, I would say, but I learned a lot. It's always a special feeling when you drive a yellow-green car.
Together, we made a very strong progress all season long. For sure, you have high and lows, but this is part of motorsport.